from Times Square, the crossroads of the world. It's All Night with Joey Reynolds.
Oh, there's a couple of ladies coming. We'll always stop. The cameras will always stop for beautiful women. Who are you?
I'm Barbara Schumann.
Well, hi. How are you, Barbara?
I'm good. How are
Welcome
you?
To my little nest.
It's
my
a big
love,
nest you
my
have.
Love nest.
Oh, there you go.
Who are you?
Priya Scroggin.
Priya, how are you, Priya?
I'm good.
The beautiful name. You sound like two cars.
Yeah.
I have a daughter named Mercedes.
Oh, there you go.
So there.
Here looks like they could be great for the makeover.
What makeover? We're going to do a makeover today? Didn't I just see you?
How are you?
Who are you?
I'm Lotus.
Lotus what?
Markowitz.
That sounds vaguely familiar. You would be like my producer's last name?
I am just like your producer's last name. I'm his wife.
And you don't need a makeover. You're already beautiful.
Thank you.
What are they going to do? What's the makeover?
Well, it all depends on what look you're going for.
Like what? You're going to make her unattractive?
Well, no.
How many years younger for me? How's that?
What kind of look are you going for?
Sophisticated.
Okay. Ooh, we love that.
Looking for a job, like, so something yeah. that'll go for,
something
you know,
really
business.
Yeah.
Immature for me.
Okay.
I'm going immature.
I'm going for age appropriate. You're going for immature?
No, I don't want age appropriate.
This is going to be fun.
All right, we got a little makeover tonight. We're going to be doing a makeover. You probably saw that we ran into the people outside.
Hey, Joey. This is Priya Scroggins, your fit therapist for today's show. I'm here with Lotus. We're working on a great look for her with accessories that punch and make an outfit sophisticated and beautiful. We're working on her hair. Barbara Schumann did a great job on her makeup. So I can't wait to show you the finished result. And look forward to seeing you soon.
Hi, I'm Barbara Schumann with Touché Beauty, and we're doing makeovers for mature skin. A great, great tip is to take a liquid moisturizer, like a serum, a marine collagen serum, and mix it in with the foundation. And that way you get nice, even coverage without getting that cakey, dry feeling like dehydrated for sure skin. So that's kind of what we're doing now. We're right now working on Sandy, and we're going to reveal her later. Mature skin, but beautiful woman inside and out.
So you are Priya.
Yes.
And you're from an organization. What's it called?
I am the founder of FX4, the number 4, boutique.com.
All right.
And we specialize in selling swimwear to a variety of women, plus size included. And I actually brought you
a
gift card for the special woman in your life, because I know you have one. It's not a blank, I promise. If you hold it up to the light,
you can see
all the information.
I mean the woman in my life.
Oh, I see.
That's what I meant.
Oh, I see. Well, I'm sure you can find a nice, lovely woman to give that to.
I got two
unless
daughters.
You want to have some fun and wear a bikini, you know. And I don't know what kind of things you're into.
And how about you?
I'm Barbara Schumann. And
hi, Barbara.
How are you?
Oh, and you're from Touch.
Touché. Touché Beauty.
It's a touch.
Touch with an E.
I see the word touch, boy. I get excited.
Touch is a good word.
But I know there's a price on it.
There's a price. There's always a price to touch. But a little bird told me that you like skincare products, so I brought you a gift of three of the serums that we do.
Men?
Men can definitely need to use it.
Because we're more vain than women, you know.
But you're very secretive about it.
No, I'm not. Oh, this is great. This is Penhaligon.
So there's a marine collagen, and there's an oxygen product, and a caviar serum, and a jade roller, so you can massage your face
this
with it.
This is a turquoise roller.
It's a jade.
Oh, jade. Oh, my God. I'm very jaded. This is good. Oh, this is great. I love the cosmetics. So here's Lotus. Lotus Markowitz is, this is the before shot. This is when she got her driver's license. Let's bring the after. Come on, Lotus. Come on out, and let's see what you look like now, sweetheart. See what a good job the ladies have done with you. Wow. Whoa.
Yay. This is her first look. She, outside, she said she wanted to be in something a little more sophisticated. And I think this definitely does the job. It's a Calvin Klein beautiful dress with also a Calvin Klein blazer. Thank you, Calvin Klein, for participating in our makeovers. And she's wearing Kendra Scott jewelry. The ring, the necklace, the earrings, and the bracelets are all by Kendra Scott, available on fx4boutique.com. And Barbara did a fantastic job with her makeup. You want to
You did that, Barbara?
I did the makeup and the skincare beforehand. We did a mask and, you know, just kind of focusing on doing makeup for mature skin because we have to do things a little bit differently.
You mean a cougar?
A cougar, there you go. Because now this is the after shot is the cougar shot.
Yeah.
And so it's about hydrating the skin and getting a nice clean foundation. And you can still, with her eyes, we played with a little bit of color, but we need to be a little bit more discreet about it, but we can still have fun with it.
You look great, Lotus.
Thank you.
Because you get a nice pop on the eye and a nice vibrant color.
You know, we can do what all the little young guys are doing too, but a little bit softer stated.
All right, so this is the before picture for Sandy Bacon. Now, this is when she was getting her Costco card. This is the way she looks after the makeover. Sandy, fox, a cougar and a fox. Wow, we got the animal kingdom's cover tonight.
Lion King. Yes,
let's have a close-up. Come on, move that camera in.
Not too tight.
Sandy, that's great.
Not too tight.
Sandy, do you like yourself tonight?
Yeah, I feel like a girly girl.
You're always one that hides behind the camera.
I'm not very comfortable in front of
you. You look gorgeous. This is great.
Thank you. These gals did such an incredible job.
Yeah, you look
Barbara
wonderful.
Barbara and Priya are just like, you know,
this is
unbelievable.
Great.
Her jewelry is also Kendra Scott. You see I mixed the corals and the turquoise again.
Oh, Home Shopping
lots
Network.
Of fun. With that, with the neutral palette of that poncho, which we added a belt to, and it's just a turtleneck and leggings underneath. That can also double as a swimwear cover-up, and that's available on fxwearboutique.com as well. But we used it today as just a fun poncho that just really brings some life to her outfit, to just wearing all black. You know,
how about
something
Barbara,
fun.
What'd you do?
Well, with this one, we did a little bit more of the metallics. You know, again, we want to have fun with colors too. Again, really hydrating the skin, doing a nice, clean skin tone, and then playing around with the metallics on the eyes and the lip color. And on, you can go to touchebeauty.com, and you can write in questions to the estheticians and get some makeup tips also and some skincare tips. And kind of help to put this look together.
We got Lotus out here again. Come on, Lotus. Oh, wow. Good, the two of them together. Look at this. Here's a look and a half.
Yes, this is a cover-up.
That's a great look. Now,
that's a great look. I didn't see that.
You know, that's the Roaring Twenties personified.
Yeah, it's a beautiful cover-up by Karina's, which is also available on fx4boutique.com. She's wearing this as a dress, actually.
All right, now we got the before again. You want to go to the before?
Okay.
All right, let's show what they look like. And here's the current look now. Great makeovers. Thank you so much for this.
Yay.
And you know what? We should be playing the Cole Porter song of Anything Goes, because we're living in that society now. Yeah, exactly. And Sandy's a great filmmaker, you know. She's the first person I ever met who made the films for the internet.
Yeah, right.
She was an agency advertising person who has an avocation, puts these films out now, which is on, what's it called again, Get Real?
Schlockumentaries.
Schlockumentaries.
On YouTube.
Schlockumentaries.
Schlockumentaries. And, like
Lotus,
documentaries.
Thank you.
Like
and don't forget now, you can get... what are the names of these companies? FX4Boutique.com.
Yeah, the number 4.
FX number 4. Yep. And also we got skincare. No, no.
Touchebeauty.com.
I want to make sure we get this right. You know,
I appreciate that.
Right.
That's good.
I appreciate you. You're wonderful. And thank you so much for being here. And you're too beautiful. You never have a makeover, you two.
We have perpetual makeovers.
But you know, I'm the guy that really needs the makeover. I need to have my mouth sealed.
No, everyone likes to listen to your mouth, so why seal it?
Well, you guys are great. Thank you, Lotus. Thank you, Annie. Thank you, Barbara.
Love you.
Thank you.
And also, Pyra.
Priya.
I know.